It's close to midnight, and something's evil lurking in the classroom. Under the stoplight, you see a collision with two cars colliding. You try to scream, but a negative is anything going to left or an opposite. You start to freeze as impulses change in momentum. You're moveless.
Physics night. And no one's gonna save you from that test that's gonna bite. You know it's physics night. You're fine for your life inside a classroom. Physics tonight.
You hear the door slam and realize momentum is the inertia of motion. You feel the cold hand and know that an elastic collision doesn't stick. You close your eyes and hope an elastic collision sticks. But all the while, you hear velocity and the quickness of motion behind. You're out of time.
It's physics night. There ain't no second chances when you bomb a physics test. Cause this is physics night. You're fighting for your life inside a classroom. Physics tonight.
Night creatures falling when they bounce, they have greater impulse. There's no escaping the jaws of the teacher this time. This is the end of your life. A nurse is out to get you, unless sex won by an external force. They will possess you, unless force causes emotion or a change. Now is the time for you to pay attention in class. All through the night, you should study for your test.
Physics night. Cause Scott can teach us better than any teacher would ever dare try. Physics night. So let me learn tonight and share a homework quiz test. Physics here tonight. Physics night. Girl Scott can teach you more than any teacher would ever dare try. Physics night. So let me hold you tight and share a quiz. Physics out.
Law of conservation. Across the land, states at hand that in the absence of an external force, the momentum of a system remains unchanged.
The foulest impact is a collision of objects. Funk is conserved like a cannon launching a cannonball. The grizzly kid from every class, like closing into sealing your doom.
And though you fight to stay alive, mass is a quantity of matter for life. For no mere mortal can resist the evil of the physics.